For 10,000 years, the Emperor's Inquisition have fought a secret war to defend humanity. We keep vigil in the darkness. We hunt among the shadows. We pass judgment upon the mutant, the traitor, and the heretic. We purge the world of the taint lurking among the stars. We are Inquisitors. We shall fear nothing. For we are what you fear.
Inquisitor's Log. Classified report for later transmission. I am closing on the source of the inquisitorial distress signal I was assigned to investigate. It has an ancient encryption used by the Holy Orders. It's authentic, but extremely old. The intensity of the Caligari warp searches is beyond anything I've experienced. There were many delays during the journey. But the coordinates I received from the Caligari Conclave finally led me to this desolate system. The signal is coming from a battered fortress monastery. It got through the warp surges with considerable loss of data, and my astropath has been unable to decipher it. I will personally investigate the source of this mysterious signal.
Inquisitor, this is your captain speaking. I'm still trying to hail the monastery, but I get no response.
The hull looks intact, though. I think it was simply abandoned a very long time ago.
Then what do you expect to find over there?
Something that once belonged to the Inquisition. And lots of empty halls.
Sounds exciting. I've instructed your pilots to land on the hangar deck.
Stand by and wait for my signal.
Inquisitor, the automatic defense system has been activated. The turrets are attacking you. Do you...
Captain, do you copy? Captain Van Winter, can you hear me?
Strange. Box communication is jammed. And I can't use my teleporter device. Something must be disturbing my signal. I will record everything in my audio log in case I don't return. Inquisitorial log, new entry. While attempting to dock in the hangar of an unknown fortress monastery, my transport took heavy fire. I suspect that the automatic weapon systems were activated, but I don't yet know why. The transport has been destroyed, along with my equipment. My pilot is dead. I will pray for him later.
Interesting. Mindless servitors were created for menial tasks, but having a flesh drone just for operating the door seems excessive. Open the door.
An ancient cogitator. Let's see if the tech prayers still hold. It might have information about this place. Just as I suspected. It's a pile of rust. Well, at least I found some interesting diagnostics. I should check all the cogitators on the ship for other details. New log entry. Bodies everywhere. The putrid stench of death. Horrible wounds still ooze blood. What unholy beast stalks these halls, I wonder? What have we got here? A weapon? Well, the Emperor does protect his loyal subjects.
a manifestation of chaos. Well, let's cleanse your taint from here. For the Emperor! I feel the contagion of chaos seeping into the walls. I taste the despair in the air. This illness must be purged before it's too late. Entry. I've found a room tainted by the filth of chaos. There is also a tech priest maintenance shrine with a functioning cogitator. I've found new information. There's an emergency cogitator nearby where I could turn off the jamming signals. Open the door.
It is in the walls now. Everywhere. Taint. In the machines.
Oh, by the Emperor. What foul abomination is this? Servitor sputtering gibberish. I smell corruption. Exciting. Mind the door, please.
Foul heretics! Let my powers cleanse you from your sin. Finally, that's the cogitator that will disable the jammer.
I couldn't turn off the teleportation jammer, but the vox should be fine now. Captain Van Winter, can you hear me?
Inquisitor, finally! I thought we'd lost you.
It would have been quite convenient for you, I suppose.
Trust me, I'm on your side. I'm not saying I don't want my ship back. But who would clear my name if you died in battle?
Your loyalty is quite admirable, Captain.